Jesus, I thought there was going to be like a little screen. I thought that there was going to be a screen that was just like, are you sure you want to do this? The answer is no. The answer is just straight up no. What's up? Oh god, this is perhaps one of the worst streams I've ever done. Let's go ahead and try to find which one is our, well, we still got... Wait a second, we still have this. So we will use this as the, there we go. Look, would you look at that, we've got the old... What is this one? Nah. Sure, why not this one? What's up, everyone? How's it going? We have the cup. Okay, let's see if I can get the alert box to work. Let me see if I can get the alert box. Hi, everyone. Welcome to perhaps what is my worst mainstream ever. Perhaps maybe just the worst one that I've ever done. Thank you, Emily, for the 10 tier ones. This is going to beat the other laptop stream. Oh my god. Oh god, not this again? Oh, you best believe this is happening again. Oh god. Welcome back to what is perhaps the worst ever stream on Twitch. I'm your host, Ranboo, joining you live from my room, I guess? Yeah, my room. I mean, like, legit, I'm just got this little, like, it's like an apartment thing. It's really weird. But it's where I've been staying. So, hi, hello. I haven't streamed in a really long time. I haven't streamed in a very, very long time. And I felt really bad about that. So, I want to stream. So I decided to stream. Where did it go? Why did it reset? Oh, Jesus Christ! There they all are. It's 3 a.m.? I'm sorry. Oh, God, yeah. Alright, let's see. Alert box. I'm playing it on my phone speaker to avoid DMCA. Will that work? Probably not. Let's go ahead and add our good old alert box over here. Whoop, I did just add a browser source. You are absolutely right. There we go. We added it now. There it is. Wait, why can't I move this? Okay, there we go. There we go. What's up, everyone? What's up? How's it going? This is certainly a good time to stream, right? This is when I'm thinking of streaming every single day. No, I'm kidding. I'm not going to stream every single day here because, thank you for 5 months. Thank you for the... Oh, God. Thank you guys for all the resubs and everything. I know I haven't streamed in a really, really long time, actually. But thank you. Thank you. Hope that you all are doing well. That's a lot of resubs. Jesus. All right. But hi. Hello. Thank you. Welcome to, literally just me talking in a black screen. What is this ethereal? Okay. Welcome back to what is literally just me talking, and a black screen. I fully expect to be losing followers after this stream, not because of what I say, but simply because of the stream quality itself. Oh, there we go. It just exploded. All right. Okay. I miss the cup. I kind of want the cup to remain as a thing on the main streams as well. Because I find it very, very funny. But hi. Yeah. I wanted to stream today. I said at the beginning of the day that I would stream today. And literally for, like, the past, like, 3 days, all of my streams have kind of gotten, like, well, nope, you're not going to do that. So, yeah. So, I just kind of was just like, you know what? I've got my laptop. I've got my room. I've got surprisingly good Wi-Fi, actually. I don't know why it's good, but... It is. It's fine, right? Is it good? I don't know. It seems to be good. It seems to be going well. It seems to be doing well, I think. I have no idea. The McDonald's mic? Is this really a bad mic? Is this really bad? I don't know. Is this really a bad mic? Because right now it is currently turned down to like half volume. Do you want to hear what it sounds like when I turn it up to full volume? Do you want to hear what it sounds like for me to turn it up to full volume? Because I will. I'll do it. I'm giving you guys enough time to turn your speakers down. Turn your speakers down. All right, because I'm putting this bad boy up to max. All right. Turn your speakers down. Turn your headphones down if you're wearing them. All right. Hey, what's up, guys? How's it going? This is... Oh, Jesus Christ. It is just all red. It is just... Okay, we're putting that back down. We're putting that back down. That was just all red. That was just all red. I don't know. Did it change? I don't know if it changed. It's not that bad? Okay, good. It wasn't loud? Nice. All right. That's good. See, because this is actually a good microphone. This is actually a good one. Thank you, Peach, for the... 5 tier ones. Nothing changed, really. Well, all right, cool, I guess. Good. That means that this is a good microphone to use. I'm currently using my my little headset microphone. But yeah. Oh, Jesus. Well, that's a lot of them. Hi, everyone. Huh, I'm turning my sound up. Well, I mean, you could do that. I hate you. Fair, actually. Touche. Touche, Chatter. Thank you for the 10 months. Thank you for the 9 months, Nicole. Thank you, Rusey. So, what's going on? I'm going to be real. I have no idea what's going on. Camera? Not. I couldn't get the camera set up in time. I would have gotten the camera set up in time, but alas, I have not. The mic is fine. The mic is fine, all right? I got this, this, like, pink sweatshirt from, I don't know where from. I forgot where from. I think it was, like, I don't know. But I have this now, and it's very, very nice. It's very, very comfy. Thank you, Sheesh, for the 5 tier ones, and thank you, Kayla, for the 5 tier ones as well. Thank you. School? Oh, man. Yeah, it is 10:06 p.m. where I am, which means that it's 6 a.m. in the UK? My bad. Why'd you kiss the mannequin? You don't have to talk about that. We don't have to talk about that. Okay? Don't judge my life choices, all right? I'm just getting a... Okay, I just got like a random FaceTime call. I'm not answering that, though. I'm, in fact, turning off. Eye reveal? I'm about to take the photos for it. Okay, no one just walked into where I'm staying. I'm about to take the photos for it and everything, and I'm really scared of it, actually. I might just, like, sit on the photos for, like, a week, and then just not post them, and then just post them one day. Is someone in my house? I'm hearing clinking. Is someone in my house? I hope not.
Yo.
What?
Yeah, I'm sorry. That was such a fuck. So sorry.
Are you good?
Did you think someone was robbing us?
Yes.
I went out, so I...
Uh-huh. You good?
You look distressed.
I am distressed.
You look absolutely...
Were you just planning to rob me? Why are you here?
I wanted to see how I looked in the big mirror.
Get out. So he just pretended to rob me. That's great. That's awesome. That was actually terrifying. I genuinely thought that someone was in the house. Oh, God. Oh, terrifying, actually. Absolutely terrifying. Oh, wait. I just turned down the music. Sorry. Oh, wait. Okay. Guys. I want you guys to listen to the background song while I talk, okay? And I just want you guys to remember that I think that this is a... No, actually, no. I have no opinion on this song, so if you don't like it, then don't get mad at me. Ah, Jesus Christ, never mind. That was really loud. All right. I don't know what's going on. I genuinely thought that there was just someone there just trying to rob me, and it was honestly terrifying. Generation Loss. I'm actually filming some stuff for that. A little bit. Or at least I'm scouting out some areas that I want to film in. Hopefully. I don't know. But I think it might be fun. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna scout out some areas for filming with Generation Loss here, because I think that there's some abandoned places. I don't know. That's the main thing. I just really, really like abandoned places. Shut up, I'm trying to listen to the song in the background. Alright, whatever. Dum de dum dum de dum de dum dum dum. Well, this is apparently, I don't know. People said that I could just go live and have it be a black screen and people would come, so this is it, I guess. This is the one. This is really the one. It's we lied. We lied. Oh my god. Oh yeah, you can go live and people will enjoy it. We lied. Oh well, okay. Thank you, I guess. All right. Ow. All right. Well, cool. 41k people. There are 41k people here? Why? I'm not one to judge you, right? I'm not one to judge, but why? I am. It is like the latest I have ever streamed in like the past like 5 months. It is literally just a blank screen on my laptop. 40k people? That's wild. All right, because I have to mod. I'm sorry, mods. I would have streamed, like, I don't know, at an appropriate time, but... But, hey, tomorrow's stream is going to be a stream at an appropriate time. I'm going to figure out something that I can do. I think, right, here are the things that I can maybe want to do. I think I want to do an Animal Crossing stream tomorrow, because that's pretty much all I can set up with what I have. I think that's what I want to do. I think I want to do an Animal Crossing stream tomorrow, at like a regular time though, so we'll figure it out. Shut up, I'm trying to sleep. What is this one? No. Oh, wait, no, wait, no, wait, never mind. Wait. I'll just pause it for now. Hi. Yeah, I'll probably do a Animal Crossing stream tomorrow, seeing as how it's like literally the only thing that I can do here. So sweet. That might be what we do. Okay, you're right. I should have the music still on. Nope. Sure, this one. If this entire VOD gets muted, I have no idea how. Thank you, Unknown, for the 5 tier ones. Thank you. Shut up, I'm trying to read. Read what? You came I really like the shut up bit. I don't know if it's a bit. I'm hoping that it's a bit. Because it's just like you came here to tell me to shut up. I just realized you spelt laptop wrong. Yeah, laptop is not usually spelt with 2 P's. So, my bad. Oh, man. The greatest thing is that you guys can't say shut up for some reason in chat, so it's literally just the auto mod. I am so sorry. Thank you, Nam, for the 5 tier ones. Mods, you can make shut up a allowed term. Mods, you can make shut up an allowed term. Jesus Christ, the auto mod. The auto mod is dying right now. Make shut up an allowed term. Okay, we're good. Shut up is an allowed term now. Right? We're good? Cool. Thank you guys for almost 2,000 subs today. I don't know why. But thank you. This is like one of the worst streams I think I've ever done. But, no. I don't think... Okay. Oh, I was about to go into like a tier list of all of like the worst streams, I think. I thought that would have been funny, but then I realized that there are bad ones. There are a couple of bad ones. All right. Thank you for the 5-tier ones. Thank you. All right, let's see. Let's see what's going on. Oh, I never sent a going live tweet. Whoops. I don't think that matters too much, but I forgot to send a going live tweet. How long has it been? 15 minutes. That's fine. Listen to this, though. I don't know if y'all can hear this, but that's all right. All right, cool. Welcome. What's up? All right. There we are. Please, the bot is crashing. Don't crash the bot. Ah! All right. Thank you, Jasmine, for the 5-tier ones. Thank you. I like the Spanish version better. There's a Spanish version of this? I did not realize that there was a Spanish version of this. Really? Cool. All right. The new glasses. Yeah, I've got the glasses. I've got the glasses, but it's terrifying, honestly, because I just like I really like I can usually handle a lot, but like there's a reason why I'm not like posting on like Twitter, because if it gets recommended to people that are like outside of like the community and everything, then like oh man. It would not be good. It would not be good. So that's why I'm just posting it on Instagram, I think. Hopefully. I'll post on Instagram. I think I'll post it soon. I'm pretty sure I'll post it soon, because I do kind of want to go outside and then not have to worry about turning my head whenever there's a camera. Because I do like going on walks and everything. I find walks to be very enjoyable. But yeah. Hopefully. Thank you, Haley and Sir for the 5-tier ones. Thank you. Oh, thank you. All right. Let's see. Yeah, so it will be on my Instagram at RanbooMC. I should probably change my Instagram handle to not have MC in it, huh? I don't think my Instagram is as like, I don't think too many people would be as upset if I changed my Instagram username as if I changed like Ranboo says stuff. Because I really do want to get the original at Ranboo on Twitter. But what is this? But I do want to get the original at Ranboo on Twitter. But I know that like Ranboo says stuff is like my whole thing. So who knows? I still have faith in you. Well, no. This song is, okay, wait. Oh yeah, let's play Happy New Year. Cause that's happening soon, I guess. I don't know. It's iconic, is it? I hope so. What was I just saying? I got distracted. I'm sorry. I completely the Twitter username. Yeah. Yeah. It's Christmas time. Something about something I was on a call with Bill, right? And I started to hum Christmas music. This guy will not listen to Christmas music before December 1st. And if you play it around him, he will actively go, "No!" It is really funny. It is actually the funniest thing. Like, if it is before December 1st, he will actively avoid listening to Christmas music. Thank you, Jazz, for the 10-tier ones. Thank you. Holy cow. Same as he should. I get it. What? Nah. You know what? I'm in a DMCA-free zone. So, I'm playing my Christmas playlist. Yeah, that's right. Crank it up. This is gonna get the VOD completely muted, but I don't care. Listen to that, huh? Yeah, that's right. It's a little over a month. Thank you, Gilded, for the 20-tier ones. Thank you. This VOD is definitely getting muted. That's pretty good. Does the cup ever get full? No, it randomly explodes like that. It's awesome. Every time someone subs, a crown gets put into the... Jesus Christ, it's a violent cup. I can't sing. That was sad. All right. What about Thanksgiving, though? What is the point of Thanksgiving? Like, actually, what is the point? Like, I don't know. To be thankful? Food? Those two things you can do any day of the week. This one's a good one. You can do that any time, though. Be thankful for family. Y'all are really only thankful for family on one day of the year? Is that what you're saying? I cannot be thankful, right, for my family, except on Thanksgiving. That's the only time I'll allow it. Thank you, Lucy, for the 5 dear ones. Thank you. You did not take a history class? I did take a history class, but I forgot about history class. I'm going to be real. There are only a few things, right? There are a few things that I've remembered during school, and that was... So I've forgotten a lot of things during school, and thank you, Haley, for the 25 tier ones, and pretty much all of history, right? All of history is just down the drain. I cannot remember any history. I just can't remember, like, the names of anyone. Like, I know about history, right? I know about history and everything. Like, all the very important stuff. But, like, if you ask me, like, who did this thing, right? I'm not going to remember any of that. I am not going to remember where, like, my education system has completely failed me on that part. Where I just have no idea about what I have learned in my history class. What is the Renaissance? I remember that it had a lot to do with art. All right. Okay. So there was art. There was the Renaissance. There was something like called like the Glorious Revolution in Europe, basically as well. Wasn't that what it was called? Wasn't it called like the Glorious Revolution or something? Basically what happened was Europe would go through these like stages of like, let's do a lot. And then followed by, let's do even more, but in this other subject. So, like, what it would do is, like, those, like, periods in Europe would essentially shape, like, a lot of views that would happen for, like, the rest of humanity. The Industrial Revolution? Yes, yeah, so, like, the Glorious Revolution, the Industrial Revolution. Like, that's what it is. Maybe I do remember some history. But, like, okay, let me teach you guys about Europe and everything. So, basically... Like, there was a lot of stuff. There was a lot of stuff in Europe, right? Now, hear me out. Oh, okay, there the cup goes. But there was a lot of stuff in history, and especially Europe. A lot of stuff happened in Europe, all right? Write this down. Write this down, everyone. Good, get your notes out. Basically, what happened in Europe was they were like, hey, let's do some revolutions sometimes, I guess. There are these little, like, we're gonna make factories and stuff. So then they made factories, and then one day someone was just like, what if we made big old trains? You know how we love horses? What if we just got rid of the horse? But we still measure things in horses, alright? You still gotta measure things in horses, alright? It's called horsepower. So basically what horsepower is, right? If you have 60 horsepower, that is the same as having 60 horses attached to a cart. So if you were to attach 60 horses to a cart, it would go about as fast as a car that had 60 horsepower. That's how it works. That's how horsepower works. I don't think that's how it works. I'm the teacher. Alright, I'm the teacher here. Come on. Come on. All right. So that's how it works. Thomas Edison, actually not that good of a guy, apparently. Apparently, he actually... Now, let me search this up real fast. He was in a very competitive place where he borrowed, some said stole, ideas from other inventors who were also working on an incandescent bulb. So he's not the inventor. Oh, well, apparently he stole it. All right. Thank you, beloved shoe sniffer. Oh. I mean, all right. Thanks for the 5 tier 1s. Maybe. All right. Thomas Edison was a thief, apparently. Apparently. What are some other history facts? I have no idea, actually. I don't know any other history facts. Basically, okay, let's talk more about do you want to know something interesting? Do you want to know something interesting? So apparently. Wait. Pause. Let me think for like a millisecond. That was more than a millisecond. I have no idea what I was about to say. I completely lost it. Let's move on to the next lesson in our class. Today we're going to be learning about fractions. That's right, fractions, everyone. Never mind. I don't know, man. Today, everyone, I'm going to be teaching you guys about the Shady Side versus Sunnyvale quarrel. Basically, what happened was in about 1666, there was a girl who was falsely put on trial, and then and then burned at the stake and everything. What she did was she enacted a what would believe curse on the people of Shady Side. Now, Shadyside would go on to have for the next couple of hundred years. I'm sorry, this is Christmas music. Would have a history of crime, while Sunnyvale would go on to be one of the most prosperous cities throughout the entire place. Just realized all of this history is all that history was not right. It was in fact from a movie called Fear Street. And I was going to explain the entire plot to it, but then I realized that they had 3 2-hour movies for it, and I only have, like, I don't know. But yeah, no, that was from history. Shut up. Did I just say shut up to my Jesus Christ? Okay, it's all going wrong. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Thank you for the subs. Whoa, okay, there it goes. Wonderful Christmas time. Okay, sorry. It's a good Christmas song. Because it's Christmas time, everybody. Black Friday's happening soon. Anyone want to get punched? Those two things are actually unrelated. Surprisingly. Yeah, I got a camera. I got a new camera, by the way, for like filming and everything. So I'm gonna film some skits in my room and then upload them and then be bullied off of the internet forever. That's what I'm thinking of doing on my spare time. No, I need to finish up some more of the Mr. Beast commentary video, because his video is coming out very soon, and I have barely started mine. Thank you, Squiggly, for the 68 tier 1s! Holy cow! Thank you so much, Squiggly. It's not Christmas time? Well, we all have opinions. Yours just happens to be a bad one, I mean, eh. Oh, man. Never Christmas time. Alright, I'm so excited for when your merch ships. It ships pretty soon! It ships pretty soon, actually. Make stuff fall in the bin. I agree. Yeah, the merch is shipping really soon. I'm really excited for that, actually. The merch is shipping really, really soon, actually. And I'm very excited for it. I think it's gonna be cool. Yeah, so you will finally be able to have your own, very own Ranboo. That's right. I made a bunch of clones of myself, so instead of just getting your clothes, you're also going to be getting me wearing your clothes. So, I don't know. You'll get a copy of me to use for your own entertainment. I come in a glass box. You know, and you can press a button and I'll, you know, do a stream for you. Surprisingly, because of the amount of times that I repeat things, it's really, really easy to make a neural network based off of my speech patterns. So, we have capitalized on that and made clones of me and put me in a box. So, congratulations, everyone. You're getting your very own Ranboo live. Well, not live. For he can never truly live. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Alright. What's up, everyone? How's it going? Yeah. What about the two left socks? Oh, yeah, that happens too. Oh, man. Could you imagine? Could you actually, like, okay, think about it. Like, wouldn't it just be the worst thing if it was just, like, actually just a fake merch store, and then I just delete everything and then just leave the internet? That would be awful. That's not happening. That's not happening. Don't worry. But wouldn't that just be the worst? It would. Thank you, Lieutenant Storm, for the 5 tier 1s. Thank you. A fraud, I guess. It's fine. It's okay. Oh, yo, it's this one! This song sucks so bad? Well, listen to this one, though. I'm gonna get banned. I'm gonna get banned. I'm actually like, fill up the cup. Yeah, no. Thank you, GG, for the 12 months. Thank you. Are you playing it from your phone? Yeah, so that it's distorted enough so that none of it gets muted. Hey, we hit 50,000 subs again. Thank you guys. That's awesome. Thank you guys for oh wait, actually, never mind. We lost a lot more during this stream, so we're at like 49,000 still. But that's still okay. That's awesome. Thank you. Oh boy. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, what's up everyone? Yay! Why is everyone subbing? It's a black screen. Yep, my thoughts exactly. Okay, wait, let me put that down. Alright, yeah, this is, I don't know what's going on. Thank you, Casey, for the 5 tier 1s, but like, this is one of the worst streams I've ever done. Sub for the cup? Fill the cup. Yeah, you can try to fill the cup, but the thing is, you will never be able to fill the cup because it will randomly explode. It will actually just randomly explode and then throw one out. Oh, boy. All right. Wait. Oh, wait. See, now it's just... There we go. Jesus, why does that happen? And there it goes. All right. It's fine. All right. I want to listen to the song. Well, you got to listen to me talk over it. That's the deal here. That's the deal here. Thank you, Caressa, or KU. I don't know how to say your name, and I never know how to say your name, but thank you. For the 50 tier 1s, thank you. Holy cow, thank you. Alright. Oh, man, yeah. Also, by the way, I got a, by the way, in case you guys didn't know, because when I made the announcement stream, when I did the announcement stream, right, that was like the addressing what needs to be addressed stream, I talked about my series Ranboo Does Stuff. When I talked about it, it was still in the works, so I couldn't talk about some of the other parts, but Ranboo Does Stuff is a official Twitch series. Like, Ranboo Does Stuff is going to be an official, like, an actual official Twitch series. That wasn't confirmed when I did the, I thought it would be confirmed by the time I did the announcement stream. So that means that I am pretty much legally, like, bound by contract to do a bunch of streams, which is honestly, like, I would have been doing the streams anyway, but now I gotta do them a lot cooler. Otherwise, I don't know, they'll kill me? I didn't really read the contract all too much. But yeah, Ranboo Does Stuff is an official Twitch series now. Change the title, though? Wait, why change the title? If I were to do an IRL stream with, like, Sneak or something, I would just call it Ranboo Does... Fair. No, I kind of want to call it that. I kind of want to call it that. I know, that was a recycled joke. Sue me. Don't actually. But yeah, so yeah, Ranboo Does Stuff is actually an official Twitch series. It is going to be a, thank you, I Am Become Christmas for 5 Tyrones. Thank you. But yeah. All right. But yeah, no, I'm really excited for that. So yeah, it's actually like an official Twitch series. Yeah. Bow, 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 bow. So yeah, it's really, really cool. It's really, really cool. You should do a Ranboo Does Therapy. What if I like actually got? What if that would be a really good stream. That'd be a really good stream. I'm thinking about it now. I'm actually thinking about getting like another therapist, and then just saying, hey, mind if I stream? That'd be really funny. That would be incredibly funny, actually. I should do that. I'm writing that down on the list of Ranboo Does Stuff official Twitch series. Ranboo Does Therapy. That's right. One pair with... It'd be funny. Another? What do you guys think another means? Put two and two together. Anyway. So, thank you, yeah, thank you for the 100 bits as well. Thank you. Thank you guys for all the subs as well. It's really cool. Also, follow if you want to. I am... How close? How close are we? We're 30... We're, like, literally, like, less than, like, what? 30k away? From 4 mil on Twitch? We are literally less than 30k away from 4 mil on Twitch. So if you have not followed... If you think that this is a follow-worthy stream, I know I sure do, then follow. That was... I listened to that. Wow, that was just bad. There is no... Ranboo Does Singing? Well, there it was. I like doing that. I would like to say that that was on purpose. But, no. Alright, you tried? What was that? I'm mad. Thank you,
Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away.
Hi. It's already at 4 mil? It's not. We are 30k away from 4 mil. Update? No! Don't update! Computer, do not update! Postpone! We're good? Am I still live? I'm still live, right? We're good? Yes? Okay, good. Oh my god, that was terrifying. That was actually terrifying. I'm oh boy. All right. He's a singer. All right. Update your computer? No, I don't want to update my computer. I'm literally in the middle of streaming right now. What do you mean? Oh my god. If you told me a year ago that I would be arguing with XQC about UK versus US food, I would have probably told you, you know what? Because you're from the future and you're me, I believe you, honestly. Yeah. That was just odd. He agreed with me? Yeah. Yeah. Still. Odd. Simply odd. Yeah. Alright, thank you for the 10 months. Thank you, Obscure, for the 8 months. Thank you, Cat, for the 8 months as well. Thank you. English food is nice. We're not getting into this again. We are not getting into this again. Alright. We are not. We are just not getting into this again, I swear. Alright. No, it's fine. Oh my god, I'm tired. Some UK food is not bad. I mean, yeah. The UK food that tries to emulate US food, that is good. That is good. Bam, 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 man. Ignoring my friend for you right now, that's really funny. Seeing as how I am, like, me, and your friend is your friend. It's me. I mean, come on. How's your haircut? I am keeping the hood on. I swear to God, I'm keeping the hood on for like 3 weeks. It's so bad. Oh my God. It just did not turn out good. Right after the haircut, it looked nice. But then I just don't know how to style hair correctly. So it's just like, whoop. It's okay though. It's fine. It's fine. Thank you, Golden Raccoon, for the Prime. Thank you. You look great. You don't have to lie. It's okay. Don't worry. I've gotten enough actual threats in my emails to not care when people say that my hair looks weird. I'm good. I'm really good, actually. Don't worry. Monka S? Yeah! That happens a lot, actually. They did you dirty. I'm sorry. I really was just like, after the first haircut, it was fine. But then I was just like, you can go back and cut a little bit more. Worst mistake of my life. Worst mistake of my life, going back. And just being like leaving the chair and just being like, meh. Like, dang. That's on you? That is on me. That is just straight up on me. It's no one else's fault but mine, honestly. There we are. It's your birthday. Happy birthday. I hope you're doing... congratulations on escaping, I guess. Like, I was about to do perhaps what it would be the worst bit of my entire career. Right? I was about to do simply the worst bit of my career there, but I stopped myself. I was about to, You know, I'm not even going to say it. I'm not even going to say it. It was really, really bad. Like, I'm really glad that I did not go through with it. Because what it was it was going to be... Nope. God, it was awful. I got a lot of snacks. It's not Christmas. Ding dong, ding dong. There we go. Yeah, no, screw you. It's not Christmas. Then why is there trees? Then why is there trees? Alright. It was not a good idea to stream, huh? It's fine. It's whatever. It's okay. We've got good internet on here. No, wait, okay, we're good. There we are. Alright, what should we add to the old overlay, huh? What do I have here? I have images. Let's, are any of these images on screen? Are any of these images actually on screen? No. I'm trying to find if there are, like, any images that I have not, I have a, video capture device here labeled sex. I don't know why. I don't know where that came from. I did not put that there. I swear I did not put that there. That was not me. I could have just not said that. I need to learn when to not say things. I really need to learn when to not say things. Wonderful Christmas time. Hey, everyone, listen to the music. Look over there. Look behind you. Look behind you. You know? Guess what? It's me. I don't know. I'm at 7% on my old battery life, and I do not have a charger. So, I'm gonna have to figure out to, like, I don't know, play it through my speakers or something. I think I'm just gonna play it through my speakers. And then do that. Thank you, NV, for the 5 tier 1s. Thank you. Guys, we need to change the topic. We need to change it fast, alright? We need to change the topic, and we need to do it fast. I've got my belt here. That didn't help.
Wonderful Christmas time. Simply happy. Wonderful Christmas time.
I don't know why I have that. I'm gonna be real. You're just saying stuff at this point. That's kind of my whole thing. Everyone look away. Everyone look away. Everyone look away. Don't look. Don't look. Don't look. Just don't look. It's all right. It's all right. Thank you, Boba, for the 5 tier 1s. Thank you. Oh God. Dream SMP lore. I'd love to do it. I'd love to. Sure. All right. Dogs or cats? I don't know, honestly. Maybe a little bit of both. Let's talk about Phil. I miss Phil. I haven't talked with Phil in a while, actually. Thank you, Ari, for the 5 tier 1s. Thank you. All right. Wait. Let's switch to wireless mode. Wait, where's my wireless? I don't know where my dongle is. I don't know where my dongle is. I need to find my dongle. I took off my headphones, so that's why I sound different. Where's my dongle? I don't know where the dongle is. I found the dongle. There it is. I found it. Ow! Hey, what's up, everyone? How's it going? All right, and then, it might be silent for like a split second. Hello? Hello? I'm back. What's up? The mic quality may be significantly worse because it's wireless now, so that means that I can get up. So that means that I can get up and do whatever I want. What's up, everyone? I'm back. Hi, back. I'm Dad. Banned. Actually banned. Actually, no, I'm not gonna ban you, because then it unfollows you, and then you'll like not have your thing. But I will, however. I'll do a. Oh wait, no, I can't. Oh, I was gonna whisper to the person, just a vague threat, but I can't whisper on this stuff. All right, what's up, everyone? How's it going? I'm back. Thank you for the 4 months. Thank you. Is the mic quality worse now? Is it worse now, or is it still good? Stop updating, I swear to God! Remind me in 4 hours. Postpone. Oh. It just keeps on... It's worse? Oh, that's awesome. What happens when I go, like, far away from it? What happens when I, like, stand up and move around? Does it get even worse? What if I were to lay down in my bed? Does it get even worse from here? Hello, everyone. I'm on my bed. No, it's still the same. Well, that's good, because that means that I can just sit on my bed. Alright, what's up, everyone? There we are. What's going on? What's happening? I don't know what's happening. McDonald's mic? It's not McDonald's mic! It's not. It sounds better. It sounds good. Thank you, Nam, for the 5 tier 1s. Thank you. You're breathing? You guys can't hear me breathe. Ow. Thank you for the 9 months. Thank you. So, okay, you guys know how I like to, like, bounce my leg and everything. My desk is a little bit lower than normal, right? My desk is a little bit lower than normal. So whenever I, like, start bouncing my leg and everything, right, it just goes... It just hits. It just hits on here. You're sounding too defensive? Just you wait until I get an actual McDonald's microphone. Then we'll see who's laughing. Right? Just you wait until I get, like, sponsored by McDonald's or something. All right? And then I, you know, actually use a McDonald's microphone. All right? And then I'll be like, oh, that's one. You're a brand risk? You're a brand risk. I'm not a brand risk at all right? I don't risk any brands. The only brand that I risk is my own. Can I get a McChicken? I can't use any microphone sound effects. Well, what happens if I turn up the gain? Nope, that's actually an awful. That is actually an awful thing. Brand risk? Okay, I'm actually not a brand risk, though. Like, actually. I'm not a brand risk. I'm actually very secure, alright? Alright? You're defensive? I am defensive because you guys are calling me a brand risk when it's simply not true. It's simply not true that I'm a brand risk, alright? I am the least brand... Okay, high-waisted man. I'm not a brand risk, alright? What is the worst thing that I have done? Don't answer that. Next question. I'm not a brand risk. Alright? I'm not. I'm actually not a brand risk. Okay? I will just wait until I get the Pope to sponsor me. Just you wait until I get the Pope to sponsor me. Then you'll see how brand safe that I am. All right? Yeah, that's right. I'm in talks with the Pope. All right? I'm gonna give him, I don't know, a copy of Undertale or something. That hasn't been done, right? Oh my god. You're parasocial for the Pope? Isn't, like, everyone? Like, there's only, like, a couple of dudes that are, like, not in a parasocial relationship with the Pope. It can be a negative parasocial relationship, but, like... You never know. I don't know what's going on. Where am I? I sometimes have times where I say things so much and then I fall into my own pattern of speech. Where did that crown go? Jesus Christ. Where I just fall into my own pattern of speech and then I proceed to have a brain reset where I just completely forget about what I was talking about. What's up, everyone? How's it going? I'm back. Oh, God. Alright. Nice overlay? Thank you. I know, it's a fantastic overlay. I have something. Guys, look. Look at this. Take a look at this. Never mind. Wait. Save image. Wait, hear me out. Okay, hear me out. There we go. Oh, it is way too funny to me. All right, fill up the cup. Fill it up. Oh God. That's right, everyone. There it is. Thank you, Honey Soup, for the 5 tier ones. Thank you. Oh, this is the best bit I've ever done. I'm gonna put various animated characters inside of my cup. And then we'll fill it with money until they die. It'll be awesome.
I'll give it to someone special.
That I think a first time chat. We got a first time chat from a viewer. Ellen the Elf, and that says, "I think you might need sleep." Well, I think you. Well, help. I can't come up with any snappy comeback right now. Come back tomorrow. I'll think of one. I'll write one down. Alright, it's okay, thank you. Thank you, Daha. Why? Let's see if I can... I don't know if I can get... Oh boy. What kind of abandoned building? I really want an abandoned mall. That has been my big thing. I really want to find an abandoned mall and then just stay in there for like a good couple of months, you know, and then make a comedy series. You know, I'll leave for like a couple of months and I'll come back with a comedy series. That has always been my dream. All right, great job filling up the cup, everyone. Oh, never mind, there it goes. Months? Yep. What if I did? Why is the BFG in there? He's been. Nope. I like stopping my bits midway through because you just know that if I had to stop it, then it would have been really bad. So, yeah. Free him? Okay, we'll free him. Okay, we'll free him. We'll get him out of there, don't worry. We'll get him out of there. Okay. All right. We'll release him. We'll free him. All right. There. Yep, he's gone. He's out of here. All right. He's out of here. No, Tinky Winky, get out of there. No. Get out of there, Tinky Winky. Get out of the cup. Oh, God. No. Woo. Oh, boy. This is the greatest, huh? Isn't this just the best? He didn't do anything wrong. Oh, he did so much wrong. Hey, thanks for the hype train, everyone. It's a appropriately timed hype train, seeing as we just put Tinky Winky in the cup. Thank you, Kenneth, for following during that bit. I'm really glad that two people saw this bit and were just like, "That's it. I gotta see more of this. I gotta see more of this guy." Thank you, Pluto, as well. Thank you. I really like how some people actually saw that. We're just like, "All right, he's got me sold." Oh my god. Please have the Sonic overlay? I don't have it, I don't think. I don't think I have the Sonic overlay anymore. Get him out. Oh, Jesus.
Simply having wonderful Christmas time. Simply having wonderful Christmas time.
What's up, everyone? Alright. No. Tinky Winky stays in the cup, okay? Okay? Free him? No. Tinky Winky stays in that cup. Okay? You do not know what Tinky Winky has done, okay? You don't even know the beginning of it, okay? Fill up the cup. Fill up the cup, alright? Make Tinky Winky suffer for Tinky Winky's crimes. I'm not sure what Tinky Winky's pronouns are, so I'm just gonna say Tinky Winky whenever I'm referring to Tinky Winky. Alright? So that's what I'm going to do. All right? In regards to Tinky Winky. Tinky Winky's a Teletubby. All right? This is a brand risk? This is not a brand risk. No. This is not a brand risk. If anything, they would agree with me. All right? They would agree with me that, yes, Tinky Winky does, you know, even, look at that. We've even, there's even the flag in there. Oh, wait, never mind. There it goes. Well, it was there for a second. But, see, Tinky Winky personally removed the flag. Tinky Winky kiss saw the flag and just threw it out. And that's why Tinky Winky stays in the cup. All right. That's why Tinky Winky stays in the cup. Okay. All right. It's September. Why Christmas music? You are incredibly wrong. You are actually just incredibly, incredibly wrong. Bow 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 now bow 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 bow. His canon name is Tinkus Winkus. It is definitely not. Thank you, Gilded Serpents, again for the 22 months. Thank you, Not Rosie, for the gifted sub as well. It's not September. It is September. Is it September? No, it's November. Wait, why did I believe that? Wait, no. Why did I believe that? Why did I believe that for a second? Why did I actually believe that it was September for a good, like, couple of seconds? There was a couple of seconds where I was like, am I wrong? I am very easily gaslit, alright? You know this about me. Alright? You tell me something, I'll just go, alright, sure. Is it? Maybe. I don't know. Gullible streamer L. Oh, no. All right. It's not September. I checked on my phone as well. You guys are lying on the internet again. You gotta stop that. I swear. Oh my goodness. All right. There you are. Make sure that you guys are followed for more streams like this, where we put lovable children's characters inside of our cups, and we fill it with subs. I'm thinking of doing this once a month, and calling it the punishment stream for both me and the viewers, and especially the poor soul that gets put in the cup. All right? Lovable? Are you implying that Tinky Winky is incapable of feeling love? Are you implying that Tinky Winky is unable to feel, unable to have emotion? You would absolutely be right. Tinky Winky is a heartless, heartless creature. Which is why Tinky Winky stays in the cup. Change the music? Okay. What do we change the music to? Because we can play literally whatever we want. We can play literally whatever we want, and we will never get in trouble. Let's play the I Am Become Christmas EP, shall we? Put Mickey Mouse in too? Oh yeah, we gotta get Mickey Mouse in there. Mickey Mouse has done awful things, actually. That's right. Wait, no, I'm not doing that. Because I want to get sponsored by Disney one day. I'm not doing that. I want to get sponsored by Disney one day. I want to do something. All right. Yeah. The only reason why I would lose a Disney sponsorship is because I would write a show that had like a very, very good amount of just the worst jokes that you have ever seen, and then I would get shot by Mickey Mouse himself. That is how I want to go out. That is how I want to go out. I want to be shot by Mickey Mouse himself. All right? Don't we all? Don't we all? I know that I do. I'm going to move it around the microphone. I'm going to move the music around. How does this sound? Does it sound different? I hit the microphone. I just hit the wall. Wait, 8D audio Ranboo stream, which is funny because this microphone is actually mono, all right? Are your ears tingling? I would hope so. Let me see if I can plug in my phone so that it won't die in the middle of the stream. Are your senses sensified? 8D Ranboo. I'm in more dimensions than one now. They have let me have too much power. Too much power for one mortal being, which is what I am not. Hold up. I gotta stand up and go over here to my luggage. And then grab this. What's up? Okay, I'm back. Wait, I was always here because you guys could always hear me. Having wireless microphone is great. Whoa, there goes that crown. Jesus Christ. Okay. Bow. I want to see your face. I don't. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, 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 bow. All right, I plugged in my phone. We're good now. Oh, hello. Bow, bow. You say luggage instead of suitcase? It's the same thing! Literally the same thing. All right. Actually, just the same thing. Bow, 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 bow. Why is my laptop is making so many noises? Oh, boy. All right. The British have changed you? I'm sorry. There we go. Thank you. I am become Christmas for the 5 tier ones. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Well, that'll be the stream for today because I'm tired. I will see you guys tomorrow for a stream at like 10 to 12-ish PST-ish. That'll be around the time that I start is about 12 to 10-ish, 10 to 12-ish PST. So that's going to be what I'm starting tomorrow. So if you want to see that, then be ready for that. It's like literally in like what? Like 11 hours? 11 hours until the next Ranboo stream. So you can go to sleep, wake up, and then guess what? You have another Ranboo stream to watch where I will be playing.